Team Kripps, first four-man race of the year, the win, you got to be pretty happy with today.
Yeah, I'm pumped about it. You know, the boys gave me awesome starts up the top and drove some good lines and carried, I think, some pretty good top speeds down at the bottom. So just a great way to kick off the season.
So this track, you won two consecutive times. You're the first Canadian to ever win a four-man race on this track. How do you rank this track with the rest of them?
Yeah, it's awesome. You know, I said after the games we wanted to start getting the four-man rolling a bit better, and to have a gold last year here and a gold to kick off the season this year, it's awesome. It's one of my favorite tracks. Four-man Lake Class doesn't get much more intense than that, so just pumped to the day.
Well, good luck, guys, and we'll be watching you again tomorrow.
Thanks very much.
Thanks, John.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
And,